I'm gonna be filming another haul. I'm about to show you some stuff on my last haul. So, because I want to show you if this is working. Gives me freedom. It's a lot of fear. This one says world. And this was number 54, but I got it on sale. We have to put it in that is another thing that I got from Disney. And there's this Puma. And this was normally $50, but I also got it on sale for $20. And then I have, this is his Puma on the side of purple. Same thing over here. This is, yeah, this Puma in purple. He has the Puma logo right here. We have all of the two shirts of one green color. This Puma, this green yellow color. This is Puma with the logo on it. This was, I don't know how much it was. We have this Puma shirt. Have it on color. Right here. With the logo. See that? I think I got this one. That is a face mask. It is not a face mask. The face towel. Erase your face. Usable makeup removing cloth for sensitive skin. It's two cloth chiffon. It's by Danielle Creations. Lime green, dark green, dark green. And this was five dark. And that is a Tiny Cute pillow. And I'm going to use some for cooking for the shirt. So. This one, this is from Disney Dots and Dashes collection. This is this cute little rainbow. From the Disney store. We also got from the Disney store, and this is from Case. Bag. It has jasmine and on the inside. This crown and ivy. I think it's a bracelet. Bracha, necklace. I got this for Christmas. And that's what it looks like. And it came with a like a thing about it. It says, with every product you purchase, you're partnering with us in supporting the fight against human trafficking. Thank you. Coca-Cola Freestyle and then Volcano Bay Universal Island of Adventures. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I also got some Shine Bright Simple Pleasure 14 piece nail polish collection. And Faded Glory. $7.96. And I also got some Puma shoes. And here is a Puma shoes. Pink on the sides. Pink is one of my favorite colors. So. And this is the bottom. I don't know how these shoes work.